London, cool stores, shopping.
There they are. Now, why are they going to the chocolate store? All right, Watson, here's where the deducing begins. They've acquired a fleet of automobiles, and they're in there buying a bunch of little air fresheners for them. Or they're buying motor oil for their giant robot. What do you think, Stace?
No. No, you don't.
Who's your little friend here?
Oh, shit, head. Come on.
From Her Majesty's Secret Service. 00, isn't that just...
What?
No, that's not
that's just 00. Is that good? Is it good?
No, they're not O's, they're zeros.
Is it good?
I was just going to say O. Looks like I stuck a word there.
What?
All of my traps are platypus-sized. What about this, then? Oh, that.
I just...
As I get older, I find it harder and harder to read my small little wristwatch. So, I will launch Big Ben into space and fly it all the way to the Tri-State area. La la la, here I am.
You're silly.
I woke up and I want to know what time it is. Yes, I am a genius! So, that's your whole plan? Yes. What do you think? Am I wearing hidden camera shows?
What?
You realize you could just buy a bigger watch or maybe a wall clock?
Eisley! What are you doing?
Space, then you have to choose from like dozens of styles. Just so much work. This would be much
what are you doing?
Okay, Watson. Excuse me, sir. Were these two boys in here earlier?
Eisley! Oh my God. You little turd. Hey, don't spray water. Don't spray water.
It's crawling with clues out here. Look at these circular indentations in the dirt.